us pray. God, our Father, creator of heaven and earth, King of all the nations, we thank you for the gift of this new day and ask that you bless this event and our nation. Grant your servant John the grace and wisdom to speak and act with courage, boldness, and power today and in the coming days. Give the American people ears to hear and hearts and minds that are open to his message. And in all things, may your will be done, so that your name may be glorified and honored by all people. We ask it all in the name and power of Jesus Christ, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.